guys, it's Jacob, and recently I've had an issue in Fortnite where I get a message saying something about a VPN or cheating, and I'll just show it on screen right now. And I spent almost a week from, I've been trying since like the 28th to fix it, and today's the 3rd of June, and I've been spending hours. I was up to like 4 last night just researching it, and nothing I found online helped me in the slightest. Nothing even made a difference. I even factory reset my computer, which was completely a waste because that didn't help. And my solution might not work for you, just as other people's didn't work for me, but at least I'll put mine out there, put the one that worked for me out there. So, basically, a new version of OBS. Okay. So, what you want to do is run Fortnite as you normal would. And I can't really show you what the device or what the message looks like from the game, because I already fixed it, and I don't want to unfix it. So you just launch it like normal. I'll cut this part out. Then, once we go back to this, now you can see that there is BattleEye Launcher and BE Service, BattleEye Service. And you'll get this. And now that that's working, you can just play your games.